Alexa, what's the curse of the billy goat?
The curse of the billy goat is the name of a sports-related curse that was supposedly placed on the Chicago Cubs baseball franchise in 1945 by billy goat tavern owner Billy Sonnies.